The Tiger Marching Band is a student-led organization whose president is Dan Mason. The vice president is Dan Jennings. Leah Thompson is the secretary of the band, and Andrew Fox is the treasurer. Other executive board members include Abby Vanderleck, Ben Green, Sarah Diffley, Dan Diaz, Todd Erickson, Cole Jamison, Stephen Payne, Quincy Lowry, Jonathan Sparenberg, Trevor McCarthy, Samantha Powell, and Danny Minutola. The twirlers are led by Captain Stephanie Deal and Mackenzie Lenore, while Brianna Brown and Caitlin Huber lead the ponds. The silks are led by Katie Dyer, Jamie Judafine, and Maddie McCormick. Lauren Conrad is advisor to the band fronts. Richard F. Weaver is associate director of bands. And Paul L. Peretz is director of bands. The music for tonight's performance will begin with the red hot rock classic opener, White Rabbit by Jefferson Airplane, followed by a foot stomping performance of Cantina Band Sing Sing Sing, featuring the music of John Williams and Louis Prima, in a spectacular arrangement by Larry Clark. Next, the Tigers salute the upcoming 2012 Olympic Games in London with Bugler's Dream by Andre Renau, and complete tonight's show with a concert performance of Forget You by CeeLo Green. The band takes great pride in introducing the assistant drum major, a junior, and varsity swimmer, Keegan Nelson. And now, the man up front, a senior and a varsity runner and basketball player, drum major, Skylar Shockley. The AIHS Marching Band would like to welcome all of the alumni who have returned here for Homecoming 2011. We wish you the best, and it's great to have you back. On January 1st, at the invitation of the Lord Mayor of Westminster, the Tiger Marching Band will be featured in the London New Year's Day Parade, launching the first official celebration of the 30th Summer Olympics and the Diamond Jubilee of Queen Elizabeth II. Ladies and gentlemen, Alexis I. DuPont High School takes great pride in presenting 165 members of the Tiger Marching Band.